to the best channel ever, Arzamas. Arzamas is a usual Russian channel. Not very far from Moscow. It is 6 hours far from Moscow by train. For Russian, it's close. People here are friendly and open. And now I'm going to tell you about an amazing place in Arzamas, which is my favorite part of the winter. Have a look, this is a ski bus Snezhinka. Snezhinka is Russian word that means snowflake. I think that it is a very beautiful name for such a beautiful place. There are a lot of people now here because it is Saturday. I love skiing very much. Now we often ride a bike here with my friends. Russia's victory in Napoleon's wars. Of Arzamas, because goose farming has been an important industry for the town for centuries, and the local breed was named after it. Arzamas geese are very enduring and gain weight quickly. Citizens would fatten them ahead of big fairs and drive them to Moscow 400 kilometers on foot. Geese walked slowly and ate all the grass they could find, but still lost weight. So Arzamas traders in Moscow had to glut them so that they looked perfect for the fair. Arzamas is a town of Gaidar. Arkady Gaidar is a famous Russian writer. In Arzamas, there are Gaidar Park, Gaidar Memorial, and also a library and university are named after him. This is a house museum where Arkady Gaidar lived. Arzamas is an industrial town. There are 18 large and 36 small plants and factories here. Machine building, radio and gas building, and food industry. Behind me you can see the biggest factory. They built something important, I suppose, but I have no idea what. Maybe aircraft details because I see some planes, or maybe details for rockets. Now we are in the park. There is a favorite place for the rest of all Arzamas citizens. There are a lot of attraction here for kids, teenagers and adults. This is a Ferris wheel. Not London Eye, of course, but I like it. Also, here we have Extreme Park. This is a teenagers area. Good place for skateboarders and people who love sport. Sometimes in summer, this place turns into an open air cinema. There is a unique nature corner arboretum, where always 100 types of trees and bushes are grown. They represent the flora of Europe, Asia, America and Australia. There are about 20 schools in Arzamas. This is the best one from mine. I really love it. We study English, Russian, German, literature, history and another subjects here. My favorite one is English. There are two big sports stadiums in our town. This is the best one. It is called Znamya.
You can see the many Christmas trees behind me. Here our citizens celebrate New Year and other holidays. Also, there is the biggest skate rink here. I am going to skate right now.
If you like shopping, Arzamas is the best job for you. There are lots of shops and shopping chances here. The biggest one and my favorite is Omega. Look around, you can buy everything you want.
Arzamas is small but nice and peaceful. Welcome! It is better to see once than hear 100 times.